Yes, hi friends. Yes, so today we are discussing about as well as and both and. But friends, keep in mind, you are learning so many grammatical parts from me, but don't forget to note down all the rules and practice all the examples. Whatever the examples are on the board, you learn, you study, listen again and again, practice all the examples which are in the description box. And if you have doubt, discuss with your friends and put in the comment box of YouTube channel. So whenever we are learning as well as, that time our duty first is to learn not only but also. Okay, if you learn not only but also properly, then you can understand as well as and both and. So these three grammatical parts, not only but also, as well as, and both and, are related to each other. Okay? So before learning as well as, you watch the video of not only but also and then learn this. Okay? Keep in mind. So now here the first sentence is, I was not only singing but also dancing. Here unsimilar qualities are singing and dancing. Okay, sometimes here may be two sentences, like I was singing, full stop, I was dancing, asa sudha vakya asu shakto. आणि तुम्हाला ऍज वेल ऍज वापरा म्हणू शकता किंवा बोथ हँड वापरा म्हणू शकता. ओके, आणि म्हणून तुम्हाला सांगितलं की ऍट फर्स्ट यू लर्न प्रॉपरली नॉट ओनली बट ऑल्सो, देन यू कॅन अंडरस्टँड व्हेरी क्लिअरली. सो मग आपण कसं करू शकतो बघा, आय वॉज नॉट ओनली सिंगिंग बट ऑल्सो डान्सिंग. इथं आता यूज ऍज वेल ऍज मध्ये काय होईल, नॉट ओनली आणि बट ऑल्सो निघून जाईल. बस मग काय करायचंय, दिलेल्या वाक्यातील दोन असमान बाबींच्या मध्ये ऍज वेल ऍज लिहायचं. दॅट्स ऑल. कसं होईल वाक्य मग, आय वॉज सिंगिंग as well as dancing. Is it clear? I was singing as well as dancing. Finish. Itko sope. Clear? Ani yacha both hand cha vapar kasa kela jato baka. Same. I was both. मी दोन्ही करत होतो. काय? Singing and dancing. बस कळेल. दुसरं वाक्य बघा, हिज पीपल वेअर गुड अँड लॉयल. असं वाक्य, नॉट ओनली वाक्य कुठलंही देऊ शकतात, नॉट ओनलीचं देऊ शकतात, ऍज वेल ऍज सबी देऊ शकतात, किंवा बोथ हँडचं देऊ शकतात. आणि सूचना असते मग वाईस वर्षा त्याच्या विरुद्ध. बस मग हिज पीपल वेअर गुड अँड लॉयल असं वाक्य, हिज पीपल were good, yes, हाँ राइट, एज वेल एज लॉयल, ओके, हिज पीपल वेयर गुड एज वेल एज लॉयल. बोथ हैंड च वाक्य कस होईल? हिज पीपल वेयर बोथ, बघा हिज पीपल वेयर बोथ, त्याची जनता दोन्ही होती. कशी होती? बोथ म्हणजे दोन्ही, बोथ म्हणजे दोन्हीही. हिज पीपल वेयर बोथ, त्याची जनता त्याचे लोक दोन्ही होते. कसे? गुड अँड लॉयल, ओके. डू यू अंडरस्टँड हाऊ टू यूज बोथ अँड अँड एज वेल एज? कीप इन माइंड there are two qualities and in between two qualities we need to take as well as, and whenever we are using both hand that time before the first quality we need to take both, then first quality, then use hand, and then second quality. So learn properly, practice all these examples very carefully. These are very very useful for you, for definitely this will be for one mark in your every exam, I'm sure. So you practice carefully, write down notes, practice all the examples which are in the description box, and keep in your mind. But don't forget, for learning more videos, for learning more grammar from me, don't forget to subscribe the channel, that is Pawar Sir Academy YouTube channel. So press the bell button, subscribe and press the bell button. Thank you.